What's up, everybody? It's Hey Ribbit! And we are back in The Witcher. 3 Wild Hunt. Where we last left off, I heard from the Bloody Baron what happened to Ciri. And now, I'm gonna go for a look. By the way, I am now wearing a big green armor of some sort. That I kind of created. So let's see.
Where did Baron's men burn the village? 'Twas the Wild Hunt. Christ didn't leave a soul alive.
It's ghastly for the Lemmys. And that one, Hardbang the Lass. So the bloody Baron ripped him in the
I'll tell you. I'll tell you where the loot's at.
Your mate split the loot between them long ago.
'Twas innocent as a bunch of lilies.
What do you seek here, vagrants?
I'm about as much a vagrant as you are a guard. Excuse me. A little bit, Oh, wow. That was painful. All right. Let's see. Well, there was a ladder there I could have used. There we go. What we got here? Ooh, that's a fast way down. Where I can end. Apparently, excuse me, God. I was full of mucus today. Take it slow. Last thing I want is to fall into a pit. Whoa. Come on now. I guess I'll leave Roach where he is. Let's give it a shot. Shit, another one?
You'll flail your skin off.
Damn. A lot of bandits in that camp. I'm going to start right back in that area. Long load time. Yep. Well, crap.
Ah! You master the trade, keeps the hunger at bay. I need a good plow.
At least this time I won't be falling to my doom again.
Some.
We've already been here before. Down the hole we go. There we go. I missed that last time I was here. I just got so excited that I was doing something new that I forgot to use my witch sight to see that there were treasure chests. This is why I will never go cave diving in real life. Swam right through last time. do this. This is where I would have jumped in, and that's the way out. This has to be the way out. This is the only way I can see. Let's see. God, I suck at this game, or I have the world's most effective Witcher. It's more likely that I suck at this game. Did something wrong. No, 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 no. Get your ass out of the water. Thank you. Makes no sense. You know I didn't do that. Quit being a douche. That only took forever. So let's see, am I missing something here? I mean, did I take too long? A switch I shouldn't have hit. Did something wrong, that's for sure. I did. I swear, he fucking swims like a lead turd. Hey, Ashley. Came at a perfect time. I'm swimming in circles. I've been doing all right. How about you? Great. I mean, I'm glad to hear that you're doing good. Nope. Wild Hunt refers to a old legend of Hearn the Hunter. If you're into witchcraft, you may have heard the name, or old pagan superstitions. Basically, the Wild Hunt was him and his hunters and dogs and like going around, and if you got caught up in it, you were dead, which is basically kind of what's going on here, but they're hunting witchers, among other things, it seems. Oh. Me, I'm stuck in a lake. Do that. Honestly, I'm getting tempted just to let him drown here, just so I'll start back over. Yeah, sure. Arch stuff out. You know, I'm interested. I'm always interested, but unfortunately, I'm not making any money from this right now. My viewer base is just not big enough. So, you know, as much as I like to see your artwork and the like, I just, you know, I wouldn't feel right not being able to, like, purchase something from you to compensate you for your time at the very least.
Witcher's contact in Velen was to be Hendrik, the Emperor's spy.
Well,
Hendrik was operating incognito when that.
I would like to see it, but unfortunately, also I don't have like a Discord or anything like that. It's pretty much Twitch and YouTube for me.
Hendrik first. The Witcher learned nothing from the spy's corpse, but the Wraiths had failed to find his notes. Geralt read them and knew that Ciri had been a guest of the Bloody Baron, a local warlord. And that she'd quarreled with a witch.
Yeah, I mean, it's just, I have friends, I used to work with a few artists. I know that, you know, how much energy and time you guys put into this stuff. I just wouldn't feel right at all. I mean, not being able to at least donate or pay or something. So, yeah, I mean, I appreciate the offer, though. I really do. You've got to be kidding me. Oh, dear God. It's official. This is hell.
The Witcher's contact in Velen was to be Hendrik, the Emperor's spy. Hendrik was operating incognito when that war ravaged land. His mission, to gather intelligence about Ciri. Yet Geralt arrived too late. The Wild Hunt had reached Hendrik first. The Witcher learned nothing from the spy's corpse, but the Wraiths had failed to find his notes. Geralt read them and knew that Ciri had been a guest of the Bloody Baron, a local warlord. And that she'd quarreled with a witch.
I swear to God. I'm in hell. Over there. That is not what I did, and you freaking know it.
The Witcher's contact in Velen was to be Hendrik, the Emperor's spy. Hendrik was operating incognito in that war-ravaged land. His mission, to gather intelligence about Ciri. Yet Geralt arrived too late. The Wild Hunt had reached Hendrik first. The Witcher learned nothing from the spy's corpse, but the Wraiths had failed to find his notes. Geralt read them and knew that Ciri had been a guest of the Bloody Baron, a local warlord. And that she'd quarreled with a witch.
This time, I'm just getting on my damn horse. I am not going back down that damn well. Don't know why he did that.
Where'd you come from? There's an elven burial ground in the caverns near about.
You!
Yeah, Roach. Parked my damn horse. See, now this is the cave right here. hell is going on? I swear to God, this cave is cursed. Alright, you know what? Screw it. I'm going to leave it here for the day. Basically, I'm none too pleased. So, I'd like to thank everybody's watching, past, present, and future. If you like what I'm doing and you want to give me some help, feel free to follow me on Twitch. We can have conversations and figure out what I'm doing wrong here, aside from not getting good.
What do you want?
Want to talk to the Peller.
Too late. We've got dibs on a chat with him. A long one.
Maybe we can make a deal.
We'll not pla-
Get the hell out. Now.
And here I thought we'd have a day without corpses. Herb Majors paid top coin for the special bits of rare creatures. Wonder how much we'll get for his eyes.
Looks like I'm not going away as fast as I thought. Saying, I'd like to thank everybody who's watching, past, present, and future. If you like what I'm doing here on Twitch, feel free to follow and maybe help me out. And if you want to see some of my older videos, you can either go to the link in my description or go over to YouTube at HeyRibbit21. You can see my older Witcher, Skyrim, Neverwinter, and the like videos. And if you like what I'm doing over there, like and subscribe and leave a comment and I'll get back to you as soon as I can. If there's a game out there you'd like to see me play, feel free to mention it. I'm looking into maybe doing a couple of strategy games here in the future. But most of all, once again, I just want to thank everybody who's watching and helping it out. And I hope you have a great day. Bye-bye.